Hey guys, I'm Derwin King, otherwise known as Joan. That's J-O-N-E, period. The period should always be included because I'm extra.
Fuck your copyright laws.
This is my friend Jordan. We've known each other since freshman year of college. We're now seniors. I guess it has been four.
You fucked up.
Never mind, it really actually has been 4 years. Because I met you what?
Summer of 2012.
Yeah, so we met during the summer of 2012, started school during the fall of 2012, and we've been friends since then. So we're listening to Drake's new song, Pop Style, which apparently just dropped today.
Dropped out of school, now we dumb rich.
Hold on. The first line is dropped out of school, so we dumb rich. It's bitch what? Listen to Drake if you want to, bitch. But hey, no, none of that.
Niggas wanna do his pop style. Pop style. Tell my mama I love her if I do not make it.
I got so
many chain that call me party. You don't know what you just started.
You know, this is really strange because this shit is very weak to me. I don't know.
I love the beat, honestly.
There are 3 minutes and 29 seconds in this song, and I have not been amused for the first 54 seconds.
But the beat, I personally think, is very nice.
I would like it more if my ass started bouncing, but it didn't.
15 more seconds, yeah. See if the ass starts.
Yeah, we'll see. I just know that I'm not feeling it right now. This is doing absolutely nothing for me.
Yeah, you've been on my mind lately. Girl, let me rock, 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 rock your body.
Okay, he has to be quiet. This literally is so annoying!
I don't fuck with your body!
Shut up. I don't know. This is nothing. This is nothing. Drake has completely wasted my time because.
But don't you have Jay-Z and Kanye West left on it?
Hey!
I cannot be
yes.
Done.
Yes, Jake!
Windows 10 ain't on your tie hole. Single bitch that I know.
I know that that's
why
Kanye.
Can't you do shit, you know? That's that Chicago.
Oh!
Back. He's not Kanye Kardashian.
I just want to rock your body. Some karate. Chop it, chop it, chop it, chop it. Sip it, sake.
I don't know. Drake is doing.
Birthday into a lifestyle.
Drake has literally done absolutely nothing. He's literally not interested me in the entirety of this song. Mind you, there are 42 seconds left of this song, and Drake himself, the person whose song this is, has done absolutely nothing for me. I usually am fond of Drake, but he's not doing anything. Like, nothing has made me go,
oh, yeah, oh, shit.
I'm literally just staring at it like.
Well, the first couple lines made me wet, so. Kanye West and Jay-Z are killing it right now.
They really are. They're killing it. I could have done without Drake.
Son, look.
Why is your password that damn long?
Now that my balls drop. Wow.
Okay. That was a weak ass ending.
That was a weak ass ending.
What the I don't know why I expected something to happen. I was going,
yeah.
I thought it was going to go boom. That's not good.
Pop style.
It's not good enough for me at all. It literally didn't do anything for me.
What the fuck is this?
Were the lyrics good? Because I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah.
I'm mixing liquors. I'm going to be sick.
All right.
I have class in like 20 minutes.
It's
so
gay.
Many chains, they call me Channing Tatum. I'm so unimpressed. This is really strange. They call me Channing Tatum, and I like to finish what you think you started. Man, you boys just got to Hollywood. You boys just started. You don't know what you just started. All I do is hang with the young and heartless. This is for my family, man. I try my hardest. It's all I ever do, and look where it got us.
Is he in fucking fifth grade?
Yeah, you've got.
That was a sin, though.
Yeah, you've been on my mind lately. No, none of this is good. Listen.
The fuck you.
None of what has come out of Drake's mouth has been good. My personal opinion of this song is that the only reason why I bumped my ass is because a beat dropped and Jay-Z and Kanye came in, but Drake literally has disappointed me.
Yeah, I thought it was gonna be like Drake's song, but it turned out to be Jay-Z and Kanye's song.
It is, for the little 30 seconds that they're in it, because that shit was whack. That shit was absolutely garbage.
Garbage!
It's fucking trash. That wasn't good. Is he selling this? Is he actually getting money for this? Was it on iTunes?
It was on iTunes.
No, bitch, you got me fucked
up. $1.20.
No.
29 cents.
No, you bitches better not pay more than 2 cents for that fucking song, bitch. Mm-hmm. Guaranteeing you that there's absolutely no reason for you to download that, because Drake didn't say anything of value, and his flow on the song wasn't even
weak as fuck.
It did nothing for me. Don't do it. Do not download it. You will be a fool if you download that song, because it wasn't good. And you know when you drink alcohol, your inhibitions are stripped away? So I'm telling you that nothing is stopping me from telling you that that shit was garbage. Because it was. It wasn't good. At all.
It was terrible. I got laid down. My balls hit the floor.
Immensely. It's so sad.
Boo!
My balls have dust on them now. Get it together.
Thank you guys for watching. You can contact me on Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat at Derwin King, DerwinKing. Is there something you want to shout out to them?
Yeah, don't follow me.